He stopped right there, and then he stopped right there for like a minute or two. Then he just crashed into that white van over there. Well, we all ran over there. We just opened the door, and then he was just there, just passed out. And then, you know, we thought he was dead because his lips were like really gray, and his eyes were, you know, they were open. He was just slumped over.
Well, was there a needle van?
Yeah, they I guess right after he used it, when he passed out, he just dropped on the floor. And then when I opened the car door, the needle was right there on the floor. And it was empty, so.
Who's taking the collar? What's that?
Boy 2.
Boy 1.
What are the boys taking?
Yeah, I think there's only one more.